leave this place alive!
Why have you contacted me?
This is Abner Tharn. The Master and I are very busy. This had better be important. Wait a moment. I don't know your face. Identify yourself immediately. Yes, your report, you insipid twit. What, did you contact me by accident? How dare you speak to me in such a... Wait. You're not one of ours, are you? Colour me intrigued. You speak to Abner Tharn, Overlord of Nibene and Chancellor of the Elder Council. Well, correct me if I'm wrong, but didn't you contact me? Fascinating. Are you merely a blundering local, I wonder, or something more? Are you indeed? I didn't think that Redguard has-been had a single friend left. Not in this world, at any rate. Let me give you some free advice. Forget about Sai Sahan. Even if I told you where he was, attempting a rescue would be suicidal. Of course I do, but do you really think I'd tell you and risk incurring Menemarco's wrath? I think not. Ah, the owner of this place returns, and he doesn't look pleased. Farewell.
You! Get away from that!
You've returned. What have you found?
Abnathan shows his face again. I get the sense that he might have a larger part to play in the coming events, but for good or ill, I cannot say.
Leave the orb with me.
I shall be able to use it to locate Sai Sahan.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. I heard you and the Prophet talking about Abnathan. Didn't the Prophet tell you the story of the five companions? I don't know where to start. There's so much to tell. You only know him as the man who killed you and stole your soul. But back then, he was Emperor Varen's most trusted advisor. It was Menemarco who convinced Varen to search for the Amulet of Kings. Varen wasn't a true dragonborn emperor. He didn't share Alessia's bloodline. Menemarco said the amulet could change all that. He said he could use it to perform a ritual that would turn Varen into a true dragonborn. It took us more than 2 years, but we finally recovered the amulet and returned to Cyrodiil to perform the ritual. Menemarco set us up. The ritual caused a violent explosion of magical energy. We lost Varen. Sai Sahan and I were declared outlaws. Menemarco convinced the Elder Council to recognize Abnartharn's daughter Clivia as Empress Regent, but Menemarco was the true power behind the throne. Sai Sahan and I went into hiding. There was a bounty on our heads. Abnartharn is Grand Chancellor of the Elder Council, and chief advisor to his daughter, the Empress Regent. He is also Menemarco's toady. Tharn's first loyalty is to his family and the Empire. And he's a ruthless bastard when it comes to defending them. The Worm Cult obviously doesn't share those loyalties. Tharn would never trust them, but he's too much of a coward to betray them. Maybe. But what could we offer him? He's already got more gold than the gods themselves. I know it's a lot to take in. We'll talk more later. In the meantime, I'll keep an eye on the Prophet. Hopefully that orb will help him find out where Sai Sahan is being held. Once we know that, we can plan our next move.